everyone, welcome back to another episode of Webtech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to download Easypaisa mobile application right on your Android device. Keep watching the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel if you've not yet. Also press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another update from us. In order to download the app on your Android device, first make sure that you are connected to a Wi-Fi or a cellular data. Once you are connected, tap open your Play Store. Go to the search box at the top of the screen and type in Easypaisa in the search box. Tap the search button at the lower right and you'll be able to find the application displayed in the search result at the very top. If you tap on the application, you'll be able to see further information about the app, its ratings and reviews, and much more. To download it on your Android device right away, tap the install button in green and the application will begin downloading. Easypaisa is a digital wallet application which can be used for online payments, money transfer, recharging your phone, activating any network's package or purchasing tickets, and much more. Soon after the application gets downloaded and installed on your Android device, you can see an open button popping up. Tap it on to launch the app open, and that is how it is done. You can easily download the application right away with a few simple steps as shown in the video. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more tutorial videos like this. Thank you for watching.